during that four-minute Pittsburgh power play, they had six grade A scoring chances and nothing to show for it. A couple of, at least one post shot. Zegras right off the draw, scores on the backhand, and the power play pays back the penalty kill.
I'll tell you, that's the beauty of the power play and penalty kill unit relationship right there. They know how hard those guys work to kill that off. Great faceoff, you can see right here. Win the draw, attack the net, and you know, we talk about guys with high skill and great hands. I mean, Zegras barely gets this puck on his stick, and he's able to elevate it over to Smith's catching glove.